Cause I'm on my game. Haters get shook when they speak my name. All this pressure that's on my back. So much stress that's on my brain. I'ma just let y'all pop your trap. Y'all sit back while I pop champagne.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to WWE 2K17, My Career Mode. And this is episode 4. If you haven't checked out last video, the link will be in the description. Now, we had to pick a new theme song because, you know, YouTube copyrights us and we can't use regular wrestlers' theme songs. So let's jump into this first match. And you notice the theme song is a little different. We're going to get started, you know, with tag team action. Me teaming up with my partner, Jaden Jett. I explained last video that I'm just using him to get to the main roster. Then once I get to the main roster, that's when he needs to get dropped. Because after I get to the main roster, he won't have no use for me anymore. But we're going to go on to tag team action tonight up against Chad Gable and Jason Jordan, American Alpha. And we are sitting at the number 5 contender spot. And we're trying to work our way up to number 1 so we can face the rival for the NXT Tag Team title, which will probably take place the next NXT TakeOver, not this NXT TakeOver, because we're at number 5. But you know, we're going to try to, we're working our way up. We're going to try to get to the main roster awfully quick. That's why we even pursue the singles title. But you know what? We're doing good though, you know, to start from the bottom. We're starting, we're just going to skip his entry. I don't really care about him like that. We're going to skip American Alphas too. Because we don't need any music playing because of, you know, the YouTube copyright system. But I tried to use AJ Styles just because I really like his theme song, but I couldn't really pick it. I couldn't pick it. And this matchup is underway. And American Alpha, they're really a good team. And I just do not get why they start us off with 3 reversals. And they just give him 2. They must have been really like him and Lance, whatever it was. But they must have really liked him. Them the only 2 custom characters that WWE 2K made and didn't give them no reversals. I don't even know they're over. Chad Gable has been going through to tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here? What has to be going through the mind of Chad Gable right now? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
He knows exactly what he's doing there, Michael. I expect to see plenty of tags so he and his partner can stay fresh.
Man, there's no doubt in my mind that this team is prepared to become the premier team in all of WWE.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's taking some offense. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
When the referee holding me back, that allows Jason Jordan to grab me. Dropkick, nope. And the clothesline. You know, I really like my clothesline more than the knee I have because it's more impactful. I like using the knee, you know, like I'm doing Irish wetbound moves. And look, I'm more reversal. And he has two. So he's still beating me in the reversal battle. No matter what move I do, he's still beating me in the reversal battle. Here comes Chad Gable. You know, I can't really too much depend on Jaden Jett because he, I think, will cost me. He'll cost me my shot. And you know, since this is on Legend, if we lose this match, we go down the contenders rank. It's not going to stay at the number 5th contenders ranking. It's going to go down. Now, I don't know about on Eve. You know, I never did this part on Eve. I never went through NXT on Eve. But since it's on Legend,
he's left the ring. This could get
it's
interesting.
Gonna be a little bit more difficult.
Now back to the ring.
And they're doing good. I wish I had a partner like that. One frick with tags, and here comes a Hurricane Rana.
That's a first. What a move.
I hate when they do that. Especially when you had a one of their partners beep and one of them be on air. Then they do the same thing. They get to do it twice. And here comes Jason Jordan.
Long-term injuries for sure. Showing some craftiness and taking out the legs. That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. No kidding, that really hurt my back. He anticipated that move perfectly. And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Jace, what a move!
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
He sees it! Hang on. Olympic slam by Jason Jordan.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Come on, hey, look at him sneak one in.
Too clever there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
And here comes a great pickup suplex by one half of could be the future NXT tag team champion. What clothesline? And as you see, I'm trying to keep up with him because, you know, he's more experienced than me, you know? Then we're going to take out Chad Gable last week. And now we're going to take out Jason Jordan. You know, make sure there's getting over the food idea, like, no creases, or try to hit me or anything, none of that stuff. And then come back on the attack on Chad Gable. You know, we don't really want them to get no breaks. If you get American Alpha some breathers, they're going to make you regret it. So it's best to just stay on top of them. Don't let them gain control of the match. And if you just say I don't give J&J, you know, the opportunity time he needs, I do. It's just that I don't want to squander this opportunity away to send you myself to the main roster. Just because of Jaden Jett getting come forward. Yeah, I can be able to do this. I swear I had the reverse one time. One. Ooh, kick out. I cannot believe I just got that. But here we go with Jason Jordan. It's hard to get a submissions on Hall of Fame. I mean, legend. To be defensive game. It's hard to get a submissions on legend. Sorry about that. If I put 2K there for ball two, you know, those jump shots are going to be easier in 2K. It's not that easy. It's mandatory if you hit the ground. We're almost mandatory. Then why would you come break it up? That don't make no type of sense. I'm already finna beat him up. You come mess the whole thing up just so you can hit him. And you're not even a legal man. Does that make any sense? Jaden Jett. What a curve stomp. And if you wonder why I picked the curve stomp, you know, it's a, I think it's an A or a B move, and it's impactful. It really hurts opponents. So I like it. And I picked this type to go to sleep because I'm saying to go to sleep. I do my own little punt kick. Whatever you like to call it, but I call it my punt kick. I think it's a penalty kick, I think they call it. And then we're going to try to score a pinfall here. One, two, three. And wow, me and Jaden Jett picking up the W here on NXT. Our third week. I think it's, yeah, it's our third week. And we're doing good. I think we're on a good track for the NXT Tag Team titles. And for me coming out of the Performance Center, being told I'm not going to make it in this industry, I think I'm doing a very, very good job as of late. Improving the Dallas home, man. Triple H. Going to be worried because I'm coming after the Authority. And well, I think I might be a part of him, guy. I don't know. If you think I should do a heel saga, leave a comment down below. But if not, I don't know, because the face thing might not work out as long. Because, you know, if you turn heel, you get more opportunity. But I'll see. Me and JJ picking up the win here. 21 rival points, I'm winning. Greatest of all time match. And now we're going to go into WWE main event. But wait, before we go into WWE main event, I think our rank has increased. Let's see. Your rank has increased. So where are we now? Oh, we're number two. We went from number five to two. So we're making good progress here on week three. And our main event, we put on American Alpha again. Why American Alpha? Well, it looks like you know what? No interest for this. We're just going to get it underway. Chad Gable wants to shake my hand. I don't want to shake it. Chad Gable, he just hit me. Like I'm a little girl or something. That's how you shake hands and mean it. So you know what, Chad Gable? I'm going to make you pay for that. Here we go, unloading on these strikes on Chad Gable.
King, just look at this man.
Leap.
He's all business.
And that's the way he Ducks has under. To be if he wants to win high here right tonight.
I think I should change. If you think I should change the high running knee to a clothesline, let me know. I'm thinking about it. But you know what? I might just keep the high running knee because, you know, it is effective at the same time. It is effective for either foot battle move. I mean, it's too late.
Together as a team.
But you know, I expect this team to take full advantage of
errors his opponents make and use that to his advantage to win the match. Looking good now. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. Well, I've never seen him do that before. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Staying on the attack.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He drops the elbow. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Kick, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He looks a bit off his game here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And Michael, this... might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Chad Gable continues to punish his opponent. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. He was able to reverse that.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The Olympian Chad Gable. The Danielson special. Ow.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. What a move!
moves. What a finishing maneuver. This can,
that's it. He's done.
I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Just making his presence felt there. He's zeroing in on the arm now. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
Watch it!
And he powers out. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
We got a tag.
Dude, is that what they call that, Cole?
Yep.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. Ah! Hey, this may very well be...
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Look out what's going on here.
Jason Jordan being pressed hard. Take cover. You could call this a good... My God, his body's been through hell. Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Oh, trust me. He's seen
Come
much
on,
worse.
We got we this. Pin him, Jaden Jett.
That can't be
enough. One.
I don't think
two.
So.
Oh, Chad Gable. 2.5. And man, here comes. Oh my God, Jaden Jett. But Chad, look. Man, I'm saying Chad Gable. That's Jason Jordan man, with a spear. Come on, you got to kick out. That was a signature. One. Two. He didn't kick out, so we get the loss. Nice. Now, that's exactly why I do not like tagging him in. He gets us the loss. See, now from now on, he's not going to be ending the match. Down 10 in rivalry points, man. And the loss was me and pinned on me. It was my tag team partner. Wow. Now I see why Jay doesn't like tag team matches. Oh, and also shout out to my man Jay. He does live streams. And if you want to check out one of his videos, a link will be in the description. And I'm guessing we're going to be locked out of that rivalry, huh? Well, anyways, guys, see you next time. Make sure you slap that like button as hard as you possibly can. Leave a comment and subscribe for more.